right, this is Sunday again, and I will keep my tradition to make videos outside. So today I want to talk about networks and data sharing. So you see this written on my t-shirt, are we on the same bomb? So what does it mean? In our everyday life, we share tons of data. So we share pictures on Facebook, we share documents, we do many things that allows us to communicate. In today's world, it's very easy, and it's getting even more easier. Now, when it comes to product development, it's not so easy, and this is where OpenBOM does a lot of very unique things that you can use, and let me talk about them. So if you want to share Excel, or if you want to share a spreadsheet, Google Sheet or Office 365 can do work. Now, when you work on design and you work on a CAD systems, today there are systems that can help you to share your design, systems like Autodesk Fusion 360 or system like PTC Onshape can help you to share a design and even design collaboratively. Now, when you need to share a complex information structure about bill of materials, product structures, related information, specification, it's complex, and it's not obvious how to share this data in a very easy form, especially if you continue to work on this data. So data is life, it's changing all the time. So OpenBOM developed a unique set of technologies that allows you to manage product structure, related information, and at the same time to share this data in a very granular form. Let's say you work on the complex product, it contains some mechanical parts and some electronics. So you want to share information about PCB that you develop with your contractor because you outsource subcontract development of this PCB. So you can share part of your product structure, part of your bill of materials with this contractor, and the information will be exchanged, information will be shared instantly, and also the feedbacks, the information will be updated all the time, so it will help you to collaborate. So the same can be said about some mechanical assemblies and sub-assemblies. So you see, OpenBOM developed a technology that allows you to share data granularly, and to many people that are working together to stay on the same BOM. So what we do inside, I know people like to speak more about technology and how it works, and we are all engineers. So at OpenBOM, we use different databases to manage data. So one of them is a graph database that allows us to manage different relationships and to maintain different semantics of relationships. So OpenBOM helps you to manage this information in a very granular form and allows you to create these relationships and share the right data and the right moment, but what is mostly important, also with the right context. So contextually, information will be shared, and the person you are working with will get this information at, for their usage and updates. So these days, when we are unfortunately in this pandemic, many companies are experiencing the need to share information with the new contractors or different contractors, depends on the situation. This is where OpenBOM can be very useful, because you can keep your information in OpenBOM, and at the time that you need to share it with the different contractors, for example, you want to scale up your production, or you want to replace contractor because unfortunately the place where a contractor is located now, the production is not possible. So you can instantly share this information with the different contractors and different suppliers. So that was all. Again, I was talking about how easy you can share a network with people in OpenBOM by sharing right information at the right time with the right context. And I wish you to have a great weekend, a lovely Sunday, and I will talk to you in the next video. Bye-bye.